So this is simple. So what happened here is that the river got crazy after many days of rain here in the cloud forest. So it rained so much that the water built up and then make a big flood and brought a lot of sediment and cover all these trees around here. And these trees are dying little by little, but as they are dying, branches are start falling down, bringing down all the beauty that we just saw. So the idea behind is to rescue many of them as possible, to bring them home and give them another opportunity so we can see beauty, so we can understand what their role is here in nature, and share with people like you. Thank you for watching.